The open chain structure of glucose is open chain structure. Open chain structure of glucose is first carbon compulsory contains aldehyde group, then how many OH groups? CHOH, CHOH, four secondary alcoholic linkages, the last linkage is compulsory, which one? Primary alcoholic linkages. So it is a chiral center, 2, 3, it is what? 4. So therefore, how many chiral center? 4 chiral centers. So this is which one? Glucose open chain structure. This is the open chain structure of which one? Glucose. It is a open chain structure of glucose or with the relative positions of hydroxyl groups. For second carbon OH is always right side, third carbon OH is always left side, fourth carbon OH is always right, fifth carbon OH is always which side? Right side. So this particular molecule is known as what? D-glucose. D-glucose. Which glucose? D-glucose. This is the open chain structure of which molecule? D-glucose molecule.